Okay, so for oil separation, you know that the water and the oil can separate there. So down here is kind of our murky water, but you can see there's like a different layer there on top. So we're gonna use a pipette, and all you're gonna wanna do is kind of siphon off the oil from the top using the pipette, and then dispose of this oil into the sink. And you want to keep doing that until you no longer see this oil layer on top without trying to get some of the good water to go away.